It was September 15th, 2021, when my drone went down. It was at Lake Surprise, and the surprise it was. I didn't think I would get this drone back. Actually, I did. This lake has no current or anything like that, so I knew it would just sink to the bottom. But it took 3 attempts, and thankfully I got it back. And most importantly, the footage on the memory card worked. Stay tuned for the next upcoming video with more of this footage from that day.